honest, this is tough. If you are planning to do this walk, lots of water and wear light clothing because, oh my goodness, I'm out of breath and I'm sweating.
Agriculture in Amalfi Coast. If you have a sea, we have a terrazzamento, we don't have a flat area, and then he construction this engineer 215 years old, and then we make a lemon tree. It's a nice idea because the this type of lemon, this kind of lemon, he born only here, only in Amalfi Coast. It's very exclusive lemon in the world because make just one flowering and one harvesting. Now is the best time. You are very lucky for this because today we have see the lemon ready because I start the next week to start to pick. And then you have a flower as well. The smell is amazing, it's fantastic. And the flower, you have see the flower now, this is the lemon for the next season. We make 12 months for ready again. Different the other lemon, in the other country of Italy, I rest in Italy because we are Italian, we have other nice lemon in south of Italy, in Calabria and Sicily, but it's very different lemon. We make a 3 and 4 flower as well. We have a lemon all year, but in this area, no. It's very very hard work because the morphology. Morphologic, qualche parola magari me la correggi tu.
Sì, sì, no, vabbè, ma capiscono, tranquillo.
The our morphologic is not flat, and then we have a lot of work for all year. We use the chestnut pole for the pergolati. It's a very suggestive from this area, but for us it's a very hard work. We have a lot of steps enough. After the picking lemon, dopo la raccolta dei limoni, dopo after the picking lemon, we have a podatura. We have la podatura. We cut the old branch, and then we take the new branch, and then we take portiamo verso il basso.
Okay, we bent and tied.
We tied, yes. The branch is on the pergolato. This is a very long procession, very long step in probably all October. And then we arrive in November again, and then we cover the black nets. If you ever see in the other garden, the black nets we start before to remove. This is a winter protection for the hail and for the wind. It's very important because in the winter time the lemon is soft, it's not ready. And then it's a nice protection for this. Usiamo le reti proprio per difendere dagli agenti atmosferici per la grandine e per il vento. Ovviamente col discorso della piegatura, la pianta ovviamente le foglie sono rivolte verso in basso e quindi la grandine può entrare facilmente nell'interno della pianta e scalfire i limoni. Quello che dicevo è un processo comunque molto impegnativo perché ci comporta tutto il mese di ottobre di lavorazione per fare solo la piegatura, però va fatta perché il terreno essendo impervio non possiamo usare scale lunghe, alte, tantomeno possiamo arrivare con gli alberi alti a 4 metri altrimenti non riusciamo a coprire e rischiamo di andare a finire giù noi, le scale e tutto il resto.
Quindi la piegatura viene fatta semplicemente per una maggiore organizzazione del lavoro, non per rendere migliore la qualità?
No, assolutamente no, anzi la piegatura è una forzatura alla pianta, perché la pianta, infatti alcuni rami possono anche morire, seccare, perché qualcuno si spezza, va fatta tutta un'arte anche per fare la piegatura, non è una cosa semplice. Attualmente non troviamo neanche più la manodopera perché non è una semplice manodopera come la raccolta, ma una mano d'opera specializzata, ma anche la stessa raccolta, perché noi adesso, come ti dicevo, abbiamo anche la fioritura in corso, quindi non devi tagliare dove c'è il fiore, cioè quindi devi tagliare solo il limone, oppure puoi fare la foglia, ma devi determinati rami solo puoi fare.
Ok, aspetta che traduciamo. Sì. Everybody understand? Because they force the plant growing like this, because it makes it easier the picking up, but it makes it easier even the protection of it. Okay, and it's quite difficult for them because sometimes when they bend the branch, it dies. Okay, so it's not easy, and they don't find even workers able to do this.
And especially for the new generation, because a lot of guys we go out in the other country in Europe or in the north of Italy. It's very expensive for found a new staff. It's very found for the manodopera.
For working people.
It's very expensive because when this is a nice harvesting to in this year. It's very nice. It's good, but it's not. We don't. When we sell lemon, it's not enough.
They don't make enough profit.
We have in Minori Center a little cooperative. We sell lemon all lemon in this particular cooperativa, no? È un consorzio che abbiamo. And then he take 15-60 box all day, and I start in now with the next week with the harvesting, and then we finish in 20 days maximum, because if I finish my harvesting in Luj, it's impossible, because the lemon is ready, and then follow the lemon, it's no good. Obviously the other owner, if you have other garden in a fresh area on north in Amalfi Coast, similar in Ravello, in Tramonti, it's possible take a lemon, keep a lemon on the tree, maximum August, start September. It's better for him because the price is much better. The consortio, the cooperative paid the lemon €2 and €2.50 as well in the garden. For me, we stay on the sea, it's no good, we make, depends, medium 1-1.20 cents as well. It's not bad, but it's not good for all. And then you have a distribution, you have a selection in all Italy, in supermarket and restaurant, because our lemon is very exclusive lemon. We use all lemon for the gastronomia. We use the lemon in gastronomia, in the bakery, for cosmetic, for all, because it's a very nice lemon. Not only for the juice. The juice, I think, is the last. This lemon is very soft, the peel is very aromatic, it's very rich inside, oil essential for the limoncello, for everything. But we have just one harvesting. When we take a lemon, we wait another season, another year. And then after the cover again, the black nets, in the winter time, zappatura, rimuovere la terra, rimuovere, sì. After this we remove with the mood, it's zappatura say in Italian, I don't know, but we move the mood, and then we make letame, concime, for the winter time, and after this in the winter time is a nice time as well for repairing the pergolato. It's very expensive because all chestnuts fall for us, we buy a €15 for one pole. And fortunately we change 20-25 years, not all year, but 1 year we change in this area, another terrazzamento, another all year, so 5-6 thousand euro just for the buy the chestnuts pole. And then for the manutention we call other friends, because me and my father we work in this garden, but other people calling the men for work. The lemon in Calabria and Sicily is the variety. In Sorrento is nice lemon as well, but we make two flowers as well in this year, in 1 year. And the sfusato, the name of sfusato is because the longest forms in Italy say sfusato because it's affusolato. The name is this, Amalfitano, because we have only here in Amalfi Coast, Pietri sul Mare, until Amalfi, in Praiano and Positano, don't have a lot of lemon garden, something else. But after Positano, when you go on the Massalubrense, Colli, and then we have other types, because in Sorrento the area as well is different. It's not on the sea, it's not a terrazzamento, it's a small valley. The lemon, we don't use this chestnut pole, and then we cut the lemon, we don't cover. It's more easy for him, and then he's changing the mood, the exposition. We stay on the sea, we have a wind from the sea, and the wind from the north, our mountain repairing for the winter time. It's very exclusive microclimate as well.
we're going to try some limoncello and some marmalade.
Thank you.
end of our lemon trail walk from Maiori to Minori. It has been absolutely spectacular. A little bit tricky at the beginning, I'm not going to lie. I absolutely sweated, but it was incredible and I highly recommend that you try doing it. This is the perfect time of year to go, around May time, because I don't think this is the type of walk you'd want to do when it's absolutely boiling in August. But yes, so we are back in Minori and I'm just going to show you around for the last couple of minutes. See you in the next video.